Toby is not a good guy, Emily. Toby Cavanaugh got into a fight with Ben over Emily. He just saved me. He could be seriously dangerous. If he's such a bad guy, why'd he take the fall for us? If Toby killed Allison and wanted to do the same to me, then why am I sitting in my bed and not in a body bag?
Left everything behind me, searching for the strength I thought I had in me.